The majority was elected on a pledge of fiscal responsibility, but so far it's acting like a teenager with a new credit card.